Good afternoon, ladies and germs. Welcome to another great episode of MGS5 with Slushy Games. Yesterday, or a couple days ago, we played Pitch Dark, where we actually blew up a oil facility, I guess, in Africa. This one is episode 14, Lingua, franca, I think. I'm not even going to try to butcher that. But it's tail African interpreter working with the interrogator, kids of a camp. Rescue the British prisoner known as the Viscount.
Mission accepted.
Oh, it's that tailing mission. I remember this one.
Deploying.
Alright, so I was gonna redo a mission and do some side ops real quick, but I need to get the interpreter for Africa, or to speak Africana, because I keep trying to interrogate guys, and I don't know what they're saying to me.
Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too.
Analysis complete.
Attention. The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. Afrikaans is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. They then decide the target's no longer any use to them. That prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places.
Alright, so the reason why, well, I guess you really want to know, I had to redo this level as part of the mission because for some reason when I was doing this, instead of placing a marker, it got switched to bombardment, and when I was searching, I think that guy over there, it went kaboom. Go boom. I had to do all that part over. Hopefully y'all don't judge me.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
This is your last chance.
The Impia LR, Sipuli Feldrak.
These guys are really on guard. They're not like the Russians, damn.
Kom jy nie die Britte kan vertrou? Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners het onder julle gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. The British are all liars.
Please, supplies requested.
Hy sê dit was nie hy.
Maar dit was julle wat ons verraai het.
But it was you that betrayed us.
Supply drop complete.
Rescue target was behind some kind of plot.
Shit.
Hey, fella, what's going on?
Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Have an interpreter present when they interrogate her. That prisoner wasn't the target either. We got some more information though. They're going to interrogate the target at night.
Yeah.
careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
You have arrived at your destination. The map has been updated.
I've done this mission like 6 times now, so I'm just trying to show you how to get it done.
This is a list of prisoner detainment locations. If you run into trouble, give us a call. You may be able to offer some advice.
Analysis complete.
Thank you.
need to do now is exfiltrate the hot zone.
Plant expansion complete. Exfiltrated.
Can't let them follow you. Detected. Throw off the enemies on your tail first.
Updated.
All right, the coast is clear. Mission complete.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Unit function added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
I still got an A ranking for that one.
Boss, one of the other British prisoners filled us in about the Viscount. It turns out he's a real two-faced son of a bitch. He was planning to secure the MPLA's oil field rights for himself in exchange for swapping the CFA's alliance from the anti-government United Rebels to the state-backed MPLA. He hid this from the Afrikaners, but once he thought the jig was up, he tried to pin it on the other British personnel and take off. The Afrikaners captured him, and that was when he asked us to rescue him, and only him. I'll throw him in the brig for now, but we may have to be extra persuasive with this one. By the way, boss, we got some interesting news out of our friend the Viscount. He mentioned that more than a few PFs in the region have purchased Walker gears. The CFA's the same. That's Soviet Army technology, and it's still a prototype. Only Cypher could be leaking it to the PFs. But the question is, why?
Because warfare is fun.
One of the latest missions to come in is connected to the Walker gears. This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission list.
Anyways, I do apologize for this episode that I looked frustrated, pissed off, and it wasn't necessarily my best sneaking mission. I'm just very cranky today. But I really do hope you enjoyed this episode. I will get to...
Please select a mission.
Footprints of Phantoms. Soon enough. But right now, I'm just trying to get a specific soldier, so... What's it called? So I can get better stuff. So until next time...